Food Safety and Standards Authority of India has initiated a large-scale training program for all the food business operators across India. And it is in the name of FASTAC, which stands for Food Safety Training and Certification. Their main aim is to educate all the food business operators regarding Food Safety and Standards Act 2006, various rules and regulations related to it, and also to create awareness among them for eating safe food, so that these rules do not just remain on the papers, but becomes an integral part of every common man's life. For a better understanding, let me give you a glimpse of legal details regarding food safety. Food Safety and Standards Authority of India will have to ensure that all the employees or persons involved in any kind of food-related businesses are well-trained as per Section 16 of Food Safety and Standards Act 2006. Now, for this reason, for every 25 food handlers, there has to be at least one certified and trained food safety supervisor, and this is applicable to all food businesses related license holders, that is either central license holders or state license holders. Now, just for clarity, food handlers are those who are directly involved in handling processed or unprocessed food, various utensils and various equipments used for processing of food. Now, you must be thinking that what these supervisors will do and what will be their job role. Hold on, we will let you know. These supervisors hold a valid FSS, that is Food Safety Supervisor Certificate, under FASTAC and play major role in detecting and preventing risks associated with any food businesses. These supervisors on a quarterly basis are responsible for carrying out on-site time-to-time trainings for all the food handlers. Now, we all know that food safety audits and inspection demands maintained records. This is a major responsibility of a food safety supervisor. This also mandates that all the food handlers must be well trained and certified. Now, coming on to the food safety courses offered by FASTAC, there are three levels of training programs, that is basic, advanced and special training programs. These are designed for street vendors, caterers, retail and distribution, manufacturing, storage and transportation, and also they have arranged special training programs for food business operators related to milk and milk products, bakery industry, meat and poultry, fish and seafood, also for packaged water and oil. Well, that's it for today. Stay tuned for this kind of short and crisp information related to food industry. See you next time. Till then, goodbye. Take care.